Shirin Geddes is another person who personifies connections between Egypt and the United States. Born in Luxor and now living in Los Angeles, Shirin really brings both worlds together. She has this fascination. She will speak about her connections and inspiration by Maria Shafiq. That show, the Maria Shafiq inspired show, also has a tie to ABC. It's very, very important. So I'd like to thank all three of the panelists for coming here today to do this. Thanks to the group. Thank you for your amazing, amazing work. And I know it's going to be a great success. And I look forward to showing our trustees who are visiting here today on the side. Thank you very much.
Instagram. And there was silence. And I said, hello, hello, did you get disconnected? And she said, you can't see me because I'm on the phone right now, but there's tears streaming down my face because I've never had an exhibition in Egypt. And when I made this art, I dreamed of being able to show it in Cairo. So her exhibition in Los Angeles closed on January 6th, and it opened here on February 6th. And many, many, many people that you see can help me, from faculty in the arts department to students to administrators, lots of support for this exhibition.
Last thing I wanted to say is that, okay, so I was grappling with silence and trying to make work that explores that space in our life. Or in our death. But it was paradoxical because working with that and then setting up the exhibition created more dreams, more tensions, more anxieties. So, you know, I was reflecting.